Yeah, for once. Could you? Can you? Do it. Include your audio. I don't know. So that doesn't sound like I'm talking to myself constantly.
Okay. Hello.
This is Wombed
Unreal
Cannon.
Unreal is not alone. He's not schizophrenic, guys.
This is Wombed Cannon. A.K.A. What's your channel name? Puppy Dogs Rule, something like that?
Yeah.
PDR?
Yeah, PDR.
Okay.
Guy, one of these old country feuds. Maybe he shagged his sister or something.
Basically, anyway, what's gonna happen is you're just gonna sit by the van and I'm gonna speedrun this mission.
From what I understand, don't get the heat on you too early, or your escape's gonna be rough. Check your assets. Let's go.
Don't do anything unless I tell you to. Got it? Sit by the van and, I don't know. Keep the benches warm. And ready up, too.
You're still very quiet.
That's because my mic keeps, I don't know, shitting out. Ready up and don't do shit. I'm gonna speedrun.
Okay.
It's gonna be really rough since I have zero mobility skills, but we'll manage. Don't do anything, got it?
Guys, that place is wired up. Stay frosty.
Oh, I moved so slowly.
This is not good.
And it's a Titan save. Might as well get some easy XP.
Oh, are you trying to do it stealthily?
No, it's a Titan safe. I'm trying to speedrun.
Oh. Then go through the window.
No, it's faster to run through the thing.
Why is my... For some reason... Why is something funny? The reason why I couldn't hear you and you were quiet is because... I had my headset volume turned down, even though I thought I turned it up, because...
El Bozo. Ready up.
Because, you were quiet in the beginning, so it went to quiet, then quiet again, and yeah.
It's such a bad speedrun. Don't you dare fucking hit me. I get my HP back whenever I put a... It's a Titan save. Okay, we're just gonna hope that it's, Oh, that's a Tiara. Stay by the van.
Go! Get in! Jump in!
Awesome!
Happy, happy, happy.
Jerry's secured, and Vlad can't contain himself with joy. Let's go see that crazy Ruski.
Hey, day one escape, let's go.
Oh, you're just doing this to level up because you just...
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I were doing this for the money, well then I'd... There's no point in doing it for the money. 19 level ups. Damn!
How many levels did you get?
19.
Oh, let me turn down the blending on the mixer real quick.
What the hell does the blending on the mixer even do?
It, like, measures out, like, the sound of the... What is it? So it measures out the party volume and game volume.
Okay.
I turned it up, but you're a little quiet, so I just, yeah.
Baby, you know about the
Who should do art gallery? I have the saw. Wanna do it? The sun that used to shine so bright goes to hide behind the gray. Maybe. When you also heard about springtime, life returns in such galore. And because it wasn't always there, you enjoy it all the more. I've been away for so long, but like the wind from the summer weather, I am back and I'm even better. Whoa. Bro, are you vaping? What are you doing?
No, I'm not fucking vaping.
Sounds like you're vaping. You're breathing.
I'll just stick to the breaker 12 gauge since it's like brutally effective against anything that dares walks. And the white streak.
Let's do Brooklyn Bank.
Liam, I have like zero perks.
Doing on lower difficulty.
No, because I want XP.
You can still get XP. You don't have to. Milk chocolates, you suck. Milk chocolate caramel. Oh, a little bunny.
Alright, this is decent. Not the best, but with what I have, I can, I could probably tackle. Eh, you know what, let's do an art gallery. How much XP does it give? Alright, 10 level ups on average, that'll be decent. Alright, pack your saw.
I got it. I think when you saw the bars, it automatically opens the shutters. That's happened to me when I did art gallery. I don't know much about art, but I know what I like, and that is paintings that sell. We're headed back to the gallery. The brochure talks about the cultural importance of art. But
all right, let's go.
It talks about dollars. Lots and lots of dollars. Okay. As before, you make your own rules.
Ready for the shot? Okay, listen. You're looking for the paintings marked with red stickers. They got unusually tight security here. A lot of cameras. Even a security room, so do your homework.
Let's try to stealth our way in first, so we don't have to deal with the shutters.
Yeah, just run in. Careful, there could be a guard in here.
There's no toilet guard.
That's actually very, very cool.
Actually, let's try to just straight up stealth this.
Stop right there! Oh, too late.
Well,
too late.
Alright, let's go. We're locked in.
surveillance room. I'll deal with it remotely.
Oh wait, I have shape charges. Man. Never mind.
Oh, you do? I was about to saw it. No, saw it open.
Save your saw. I completely forgot about my med bags, which I spent the majority of my points using. Does the hacker perk deck speed up your hack time?
No.
What's the fucking point of calling it a hacker then?
SWAT units are moving to the building. Get ready.
It's like mostly like it's like ECM.
Right here.
There
we go. Yeah, I'm aware.
I'm still working on the paintings.
Liam, there's a thing right here.
There's another one I spot over here.
I reckon I'll go for shotguns this playthrough since they're just so effective at making sure everything stops moving within a reasonable amount
of
time.
Yeah, do the goat simulator shotgun.
No,
that
I mean like
really good.
I mean like a standard shotgun since the reload time is absolutely nuts.
It's nutty.
It's nutty.
Nutty putty. Like that.
That's a cloaker.
I got you. Dallas got you, whatever.
Dallas. Dallas! Dallas,
help me!
Got it.
We have like 3 minutes.
3 minutes. Don't worry about it. I got the saw. Oh god, that's a... That's the ball.
No, since we're going loud, I want all the paintings.
Yeah. That's what we're gonna do.
You better pack an ammo bag then.
Yeah, I did. I packed an ammo bag and there's an ammo bag in the bathroom. I would have gotten another one, but you were just like, no, hurry up.
But yeah, because I'm not going for successes, I'm going for, you know, number of attempts. It's nice if the attempts are successful, but, you know, not exactly a priority of mine.
Oh god, that's a dozer. I had my rocket launcher, I would kill him in 2 seconds. Oh, found one.
Don't move!
Hellas, I'm gonna have you CQC with this anti-material rifle right there. And if a dozer tries to walk in, he'll get one shot by this trip.
Goddamn anti-material.
And CQC with an anti-material rifle.
Anti-air. What gun are you using right now?
Police heli coming in. I killed the seal.
Hey, you're dying.
I know. I am aware. I can feel the blood running down my...
I also can't exactly back. Heal you right now, so...
Oh, yeah. Meh. So cool. He's following me.
You say cheese?
No.
I got you.
Nah. So cool.
You're fucked up.
You're only lying down. Sokol's just like, oh
catch.
Man, you're only lying down.
Uh-oh.
No more shield.
No more shield.
A lot more cops are coming in. Seem to have more weaponry as well.
Sokol. Gotcha. Okay, here you go, Dallas. Okay, this room's good.
One. Hack is almost done.
Two. Get it.
So cool, you go get it.
Dallas, follow me! Onward.
And hack's done, so.
Okay, okay. I'm done with the security hack. Everything's unlocked.
I can tank it. As long as I do enough damage, I can tank anything.
We only got two left. Oh wait, no. Never mind. This is an entirely new subsection.
Fuck. I feigned death with 10%. What?
Crime doesn't pay. Ah!
Crime pays extremely well.
There you go.
I'm gonna die.
Medic is dead. No. Get to there.
I move so incredibly fast.
That's because you have dodge build.
No, I'm not using dodge build though.
Oh, damn. You aren't?
No.
Dude, where are you going?
I'm killing random enemies. I'm killing random stragglers with my pistol. Because I have no ammo for my shotgun.
We'll make him remember this day.
Give me the damn painting. Alright, I have one of the last paintings. Alright.
I think there's still some more left.
Alright, well, let's go grab them then.
Oh, mind. Bro?
Here.
Oh no! Help me.
Remember the
we're good. Go. Let's go.
Go where?
To the van.
Alright.
We did it! Hooray!
Yippee!
Expertly Yippee, gang! Mama! Someone's in the party. Calico.
Calico. Your internet better? Is your internet all better? Nice. Playing Payday. Yes. I don't know what the fuck you just said, but it's probably true. By the way, if you have Xbox Live Gold or whatever they call it, you can get Payday 2 for free right now, I'm pretty sure. Oh, cool. I'm pretty sure you have to get it on the Xbox store to play with us though, which sucks. The better version... Well, I mean the better version is on Steam, so... Also, I can't, like, send you a Steam invite.
Oh, and all the pretty flowers.
Wait, if it's free on Steam, I'll just get it for free right now. Okay, so you
on
have
that
to get
laggy
it.
Computer.
Well, I mean, I could just save it on Steam until I get a better computer.
Oh, yeah. And because it wasn't always
there, you enjoy it all the more. If I get like a better computer at all, I'll play Terraria with you. Because I don't want to play Terraria when I'm falling through the fucking abyss. I go down the elevator. I fell through the fucking abyss. You do not understand. The world was not there. I was falling through it as if it was gone. Like if you were playing Skyblock, it was just not there. I haven't. Also, no.
What mission is next?
I don't know. I'm still trying to get my thing ketted up. I'm going for a pistol thingy. No, I'm pretty sure they have it as $9.99, so it seems lower, and also probably tax reasons. Do it, it'd be funny. Baby, you know about the autumn. It'd be funny. But it also would be funny. But you're forgetting that it would also be funny. Well, you just have to get good. You can't buy your way to getting good in Dark Souls or Elden Ring. You just gotta get good. You bought a... Dude, you bought a FromSoft game. What did you expect? That you wouldn't have to get good? That's on you. You bought a FromSoft game and you expected not to have to get good? That's just on you. Dark Souls 3 does not cost $80. Steam is fucking ripping you off. I got it on Xbox for like 20. That's like 30 for you. You can get it on the Xbox thing. You should be able to just buy it on the Xbox thing. It'll be like 3 times cheaper. That's what Escape from Tarkov is, isn't it? Well, also the fact that, like, Vigor is, like, perfectly built for PC, so people who have PC, if it becomes crossplay, then it will be damn near unplayable on Xbox. Well, then sweaty PC gamers would be like, oh, they're nerfing PC on purpose because bad Xbox players. I know. Liam, you want to do a stealth build?
Do a stealth mission?
Yeah, sorry. Anyways. Continue. No? Okay.
Let's do Shadow Raid.
Nice. Much like in real life, Assassin's Creed is realistic because having bitches gives you a tactical advantage. It makes you harder to see.
Everyone knows a single hay stack can save you from like a 1,000-foot fall.
No. I mean, like, in Assassin's Creed, if you buy the exotic dancers to follow you around.
Oh, yeah.
That you can just stand still and blend in. Which is stupid.
You can also blend in with the crew members, I believe, too, maybe.
No, you can't blend in with pirates.
You can blend in with stationary pirates, though. Like, the ones that are not bought yet.
Yeah. The moment you buy them, it's, like, on site. The Assassin's Creed movie is nothing like the games, at all. We're gonna do car shop, man.
I don't wanna do car shop.
Okay.
Car shop's fine, we can do car shop.
No, it's fine.
No, you can do, I kinda wanna do car shop. Wait, no, car okay. Shop, you have to drive, never mind.
The whole Abstergo plotline was, like, really, really, like, it just didn't need to be there. Wait, the Animus was in there? I didn't fucking realize. I didn't even realize the Animus was in the Assassin's Creed movie simply because it was like, yeah, I was like, oh, this must be like, you know, the revamped Animus. No, this is just, that's supposed to be the same thing, but it's just not. We're doing Yacht Heist, Link. Etsy.
Bro, fine. I could do Yacht Heist. We can do Yacht Heist.
I don't know who the guy... So, alright.
I love, like, Call of Crime.
I don't know who that is. I just assumed that in the original Assassin's Creed games, you were playing as, like, the actual person. Because I've never played them.
You've never played Assassin's Creed?
No, the only three Assassin's Creed games I've played were Black Flag, the best one, obviously.
Yeah.
Unity. And Origins.
Origins is amazing, I swear.
Origins was pretty good.
There's naked boobies in there. I've seen them.
Okay.
There actually is. I'm not joking. It's like in... Green Sea. They're by Green Sea. I should play Black Flag again and finish it. I gotta beat that game.
Okay. Slowly wither to the ground. If I had the money, I would buy Elden Ring and I would probably be really good at it, despite me not playing
Dark
Souls.
Change is sometimes in a pickle.
I don't think I've genuinely played Dark Souls, just trying to play Dark Souls, in a while.
Remember when you taught me how to play Dark Souls, and then you killed me?
Yeah. I forced him to sit on my couch and play Dark Souls. And I was
he held me at gunpoint.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, whoever's watching his Twitch stream, this isn't actually, like, I don't know this guy, he's forcing me at gunpoint. I don't know, please, come, please, please. Oh my god.
What? How the fuck do you flick in a video game so damn fast that you break your wrist? Explain that to me. Also, can you include your audio if you're able to, Sally? Thanks.
What should my name be in Dark Souls in the same room?
John Soul.
Soul?
John Soul.
John Soul?
John Soul.
Is this John gonna go Soul?
Oh, wait, John Ring. Because you're playing Elden Ring.
Okay, John Ring.
My bad. My bad. I tried to jump in the hot tub.
John Ring. My douchebag. I love this song. What should my keepsake be? Golden Sleeve? Hold on, I wanna go kill with Bob McKendrick. Hold on. We gotta kill him. Go kill him.
You're playing Elden Ring, so your name will be John Ring.
Who should I make myself look like? Oh, I gotta go kill him.
What?
Who am I making myself look like?
Handsome Squidward. Look up a guide on YouTube.
Handsome Squidward has a YouTube channel? Handsome Squidward is very handsome.
Cyberpunk is probably the single greatest game of all time, simply because you can make your character look like genuinely anyone. I've seen guys Homer Simpson, Quagmire,
Really?
Peter Griffin,
Homer Simpson.
Hide the Pain Harold.
Oh, should I make myself look like, Peter Griffin?
Yes.
Make yourself look like,
And, who was the other- Handsome Squidward was one of them. Peter Griffin, Homer Simpson, Quagmire, Hide the Pain Harold is probably my favorite. Low Tier God was another one.
Low Tier God? What?
Yeah.
What
low
Tier God. Who even is that?
the guy who says you should kill yourself now.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, what?
Oh my god. It's Peter. Peter. Handsome Squidward?
Yes.
Big Bird.
I think Handsome Squidward's very big handsome. Bird. Big Bird?
Big Bird. Yes.
Big Bird's kind of big, honestly. Not gonna lie.
It's gonna make my Big Bird. It's gonna be just probably not a guy, don't.
How the fuck do you add feathers? Make yourself look like a furry.
Body hair.
Wait, if you can increase your body hair, make yourself look like a furry.
Yep, the
a furry.
You're a furry.
Yes.
That's crazy. That's
you're just stating fucking facts.
I'm stuck up here.
Damn, that's crazy.
Does Big Bird have hair?
It's a bird.
It has feathers.
I mean on its head, dumbass.
Yes. Big Bird is not bald. Liam? You could hide the bodies by throwing them into the sea at the back of the boat.
So he's got, like, kind of an afro.
A bit.
It's like a fucking nut.
I wouldn't call it an afro.
Are you serious right now? That looks like it might be the server room. Better save it for after you find the cache. Remember where it is. Shut up. I just killed a civilian for being scared.
Liam, please take this actually seriously.
I had nowhere to go.
Well then, that fucking sucks for you.
I wish it was a random button.
That's called the gesture button.
Is it?
Is Cyberpunk better than when it first came out?
Oh, it's much better, because it's actually somewhat playable now.
Damn. Isn't the hit actor Keanu Reeves in the game?
Yeah. Keanu Reeves is in fucking John Wick, The Matrix.
SpongeBob! He's in SpongeBob!
He's in SpongeBob, Cyberpunk.
He's like the god. He's the god in the tumbleweed.
He's in Payday 2?
No, John Wick. From
He's
the John Wick heist.
Payday 2.
Big Bird's canon to Payday 2. Is there any in life thing?
I don't know. I didn't check the laptop.
You didn't?
Don't get spotted, I swear to God.
Try kill this guard up or kill him. Throw the bodies into the sea over the railing at the back of the boat. It's secure. We should take our boat to the Bahamas this summer. Nope. Please tell me that's you.
It's in the green one. Nope, that's you. It's in green, by the way. Stop it! Don't kill civilians. It's in green cabinets, by the way, Liam.
Okay. Nope. Ben.
How the actual fuck? This is a silence. This pistol isn't silenced. I killed Bob McKendrick.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I wanted to do that.
No, I had a,
Why do we have to do this stealthily? Why don't we just kill him?
Because we're trying to steal money out from under him.
I'm gonna send you a picture of the sad yellow.
Oh, that's why it's called white collar crime. Because white collar crime is hidden theft.
Check it out, Unreal.
It is. That's not Big Bird, that's large ostrich. That's large avian right there.
My favorite character from Sesame Street is large ostrich.
That's large avian.
That is large pigeon. That is large pigeon.
No, I'm more for the sad yellow middle-aged man, possibly his youngest.
Possibly.
Rotund ostrich.
Definitely has it. That thing has like every STD known to man.
Rotund ostrich.
Oh, the king of STD. It's done so much for the community.
Bro, what?
Let me skip this shit.
Every Dark Souls game, pretty much from the beginning, will pretty much always have a boss that is specifically designed simply to beat your ass and tell you that you're not as good as the game as you think you are.
What is it, white?
Yeah, pretty much the first boss.
What, like the first boss that you come across in Elden Ring when you just get out of the building that you spawn in?
Yeah. It's not white, it's not red either. It is red.
It's red?
Yep.
Oh god.
The one that no one ever beats.
Yeah.
Even people, some people just jump off the cliff instead of fighting it.
Here, can you get this body?
Yeah, I got it.
The one that looks like kind of like a sad meatball.
Yeah, whatever the first thing that kills you is.
Part of there.
Me too. That's what I mean. Body bag case
deployed. Jimmy is like the opposite of stealthy.
He is. That's because he's high on
Calico. If it makes you buy Payday 2 for Xbox even more, there's an Australian character in one of the DLCs.
It's a guard. But we wouldn't be able to play it. That's what.
Oh.
Want to jump in the hole that no one sees when they first start this game.
Oh god.
Don't you dare get fucking spotted, I swear to god. It's a guard.
Should I kill Patches immediately after I buy his feet?
Yes. It's not only the morally correct thing, but the strategic thing.
You want me to kill this guard?
Yeah, he'll be a bitch if I don't do it.
Actually, don't waste pagers.
Okay.
He'll be a real big douche if I don't do it, so.
Yeah. That's why I said not only is it the morally correct thing, it's the strategic option.
Remember when he kicks you into that hole?
Yeah, he does kick you into a giant hole. Plus, I'm pretty sure it's good for lore reasons, too.
He sticks you in a giant forest. What a douche.
Patches is kind of a dick, not gonna lie.
He's a real dick. Yep. This is why I completely ignore my bones. Just run up to this fucking slashing. The castle is safe. Don't worry. There's nothing going on here.
How did the I get bagging the bodies and all, but oh no, never mind. Their guns go with them.
Yeah, there's blood on the wall. Eh, seems normal.
What are you talking about? That's perfectly normal. That's a lot of moolah.
Have you played the Hitman games anymore?
No, I haven't. I'd like to though. There's a lot of games I'd like to play if I actually had the money for them. Okay, so they can only be in red containers, right?
Aquarium has none.
Know what I'm gonna do?
What?
Artifact.
Wow.
Hi, it's me, Laura. Okay, listen, just to give you a heads up, Senator Simmons' personal aide called. The senator has his schedule full at the moment.
What was the artifact?
Can't attend the fundraiser personally, but he's asking his contacts to donate to
the
campaign.
Let me get to my weapon. Oh, damn it.
So, Liam, they can only appear in red containers, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what you said.
Any attack in this game.
Well, I don't know. That's why I'm asking you, since I've never completed a stealth mission in town.
I haven't done.
I just watched
I've
a
done,
guard, like, phase through
I've done,
reality.
He's a god.
Yeah, that tends to happen.
That tends to happen.
You want me to get them? Get them?
No, it's a waste of pager.
Sometimes.
That was unavoidable, however. Liam, I'm gonna need
you. Hold on.
It's okay, I just slipped and fell on the radio.
Embarrassing,
I know. Alright, I'm out of pagers
so
after this guy.
Just checking if you guys, hi guys.
I'm out of body bags.
Body bag case ready.
Why does this dick only give me 400 runes? It only took me 2 attacks to beat him. That should be worth at least 40,000.
Taken care of.
Okay.
Should I kill the guy in the white bar? In the white mask directly when I walk out of the building?
Oh, the guy who says you have no bitches? Yeah, kill him.
Yeah.
The guy in Elden Ring who says you have 0 bitches, yeah, kill him.
I'm gonna walk up to him and say, hey, you.
Alright, this thing can allegedly have money. Oh, there's money in it.
So I get 2 free hits on everyone, right?
I think so.
I'm gonna kill him.
I think I have it. Alright, I'm good. Do they get suspicious of me throwing bags near them?
Ow.
They get suspicious when they see bags and they call. How did you not get spotted? Is there more money over there?
Yeah, there's a bag right there, grab it.
Got it.
Does he get multiple potions? Alchemy, fucking dodged. What the fuck is that?
Watch out.
How does he get to hit me twice?
I should be spotted right now.
Ugh. Maidenless rocks.
Alright, we're gonna avoid that area. Did you find money?
Hmm?
Oh, nope. Artifact.
This guy that I immediately killed him.
Liam.
Yeah.
Civilians are an asset. You kill them, they're
gone. Did I fucking kill the knight, the green tree guardian thing?
I have no more body bags, it's up to you.
Did I fucking kill the guy in
the
horse armor?
What?
Alright, we gotta find shit fast. And it's over.
That's probably the server room. Remember where it is.
Yeah, let's just not do yacht heist.
We can do it, we just have to get good.
Let's do Shadow Raid instead. Wait,
no.
We don't have...
I don't like Shadow Raid. I bought the fucking John Wick DLC. I want to do the John Wick hype.
I don't like Shadow Raid.
Shut the fuck up.
They should make a Jack Sparrow game.
That's literally called Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't know.
I know that. I was about to say that.
No, like an actual, like, kind of like Sea of Thieves, like, proper, you know, like Assassin's
That's
Creed.
That's just Sea of Thieves, a pirate life. I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you.
So basically, what you're saying
Sharon's
is you
keyboard
want
clipping
to make
into the countertop.
A Johnny Depp the game.
Do you see Sharon's keyboard?
Yeah.
It's clipping
to play
into the counter.
All of his movies.
So Lego Pirates of the Caribbean.
No, you get to play through all of Johnny Depp's movies.
Oh.
Not just the Pirates of the Caribbean. Every single one of
them. So you got to play through like four. So you get to play through like four franchises.
Yeah. All in one game.
Man, I love the Edward Scissorhands game. My favorite.
No.
That movie was
all right,
so
well,
creepy.
Time for Edward Skinner. Answer. Down.
Isn't that movie dedicated to kids as well?
Just find a comfortable position and relax. This'll soon be over.
No problem over here. Radio just.
So this is the luxurious dining room. Food is brought up from the kitchen downstairs. Guests may enjoy a high quality meal in these very exclusive surroundings.
Watch that
sort
guard.
Of.
The laptop must be here somewhere.
Sort of.
Alright, well, restarting.
Hold it!
I wish we'd been down here as well.
Don't come on.
Jacket doesn't like to talk about him, so, well, that's probably because you can't talk.
Jacket doesn't like to talk, period.
He has PTSD.
I think
Who's in the war? Who's in the war?
Jacket's like 30. There was no war that he was a part of.
He accidentally opened his mouth too wide.
It's called
so
a choke.
Like
Jacket
anymore.
Just broke his jaw. That's why he can't talk. That's why
Jacket
he uses the single largest...
Under my bed.
That's why he has... Jacket has an incredible jawline, and he also has, like, the largest payday mask out of all characters, being a full head mask. So maybe it is canon that Jacket actually did break his jaw.
Should I update Russell if they go on to something and play the parts without being thinking about
14 minutes?
There's no point in updating Russ since it's not a fun game to play.
No, I'm
Russ
not
kinda
to...
sucks.
Jesus Christ, can I finish talking before you guys tell me that it sucks?
No, but continue anyways.
I was going to go and use MIDI player to play actual songs on the piano with outputs, like Pirates of the Caribbean and California Girls.
Oh, California Girls? Yeah, I do it.
Also... Dude, wouldn't it be sick to start a Rust band and piss off every clan base just by sitting in front of the fucking base playing shit?
It's red.
Red?
Yeah.
It's okay, I just got distracted planning my vacations and all.
What games should I play?
Hey, they're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians.
That was clutch. That was pretty goofy. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Oh, dude. They marijuana backpack into
what
rest.
The fuck? He shot instantly.
No civilian casualties, remember?
Alright, this is some bullshit. Besides, I'm gonna get off anyways. Cause I wanna go eat dinner and take a shower before I have to go to bed.
You have 13 minutes.
I know. That won't stop me.